Play along with the following show at GSN.com. Game Show Interactive.
It's time for the Family Feud. Introducing the Dagucon family. Marie, Aggie, Peggy, Liz, and Margaret, ready for action. And the O'Brien family. Arlene, Lynn, Vicky, Tammy, and Donna. On your marks, let's start the Family Feud. With the star of Family Feud, Richard Dawson.
Thank you. You're more than kind. All our friends all over the country, we welcome you. I got good news and bad news for you. Good news is they have just invented an electric car that will go from New York to L.A. for $2.11. Is that astounding? The bad news is the extension cord costs $12,800. Here's our winning family, the Dagucon family. Welcome.
Thank you.
And the reason Marie and all of her gang are happy, they've got $6,568.
Yeah.
That's a reason to be happy. Yeah. Tell us now, remind us all these nice people.
I brought my sister Aggie, my sister Peggy, my sister Liz, and the last sister over there is Margaret.
Pretty easy to remember, right? All sisters.
Right.
All pretty.
Right.
All, you've got a darling little girl I met.
Oh, yes.
What's her name?
Dawn.
Dawn, as in Delta Dawn?
Delta Dawn, right.
Yeah, and how old is she?
11.
She's in the audience, and boy, she is so cute. Does she have a boyfriend?
No, too young.
No, I'll talk to her. How are you?
Fine.
This is the girl I'm unofficially engaged to here. Although I haven't gotten to the O'Brien family yet. If I could die and go to heaven, this is what it would look like, folks. Just surrounded by ladies. You're so cute.
Thank you.
And you did so well on the Fast Money,
thanks.
As did you, little
thanks.
Peggy. This was the team that got up and did it. Just 5,000. Take it from us every time. We want you to do it. Liz, how are you?
Fine, thank you.
You have a boyfriend here?
No, I live in New York City.
Oh, good. Then I can talk freely. I don't know if they're clapping about New York City or the fact you don't have a boyfriend. Either one, it's nice. New York is nice. How are you, Margaret? You ready?
Yes, I am.
Look at these beauties over here.
Yes.
They're going to try and dethrone me. They're called the O'Brien family. Hello, Arlie.
Hi.
Welcome.
Thank you.
You are pretty.
Thank you.
Who have you got here?
Well, I brought my sister Lynn and her lovely daughter Vicky, another lovely daughter Tammy, and her last lovely daughter Donna.
Lynn's been busy.
I should say.
Sure.
Her and her hubby. They even have a son.
Do you have any children?
Yes, I have two.
Are they here tonight?
No, they're not. They're not here.
No? Where are they?
They live with their father now.
Oh, yeah? Well, where does he live?
In Alamo.
Well, let's blow him a kiss.
The kids.
Mwah. Yes. Not to him. No. That's just for the kids now. No picking up any spare kisses out there. I know how you feel. How are you, Lynn?
Fine.
You do have a beautiful family here.
Thank you.
Where do you live, darling?
We live in Sylmar, Shake City.
Oh, that's where the earthquake
is. Yes.
Yeah.
Oh, yes.
Well, we're not going to have any more of those.
Oh, no.
Were you...
Oh, yeah.
See, you don't have to ask questions here. You say, well, oh, no. Could you? Oh, yeah. I got terrified the day that happened.
It didn't bother us at all until it was
all stone, over. That's
right.
Hey, what's shaking, baby? Sylmar! Hi, pretty girl. How are you? What do you do?
It's fine. I'm going to Valley College for early childhood education. Hope to teach underprivileged children or the handicapped.
Pretty girl, and we thank you for that. Hi, Tammy. How are you?
Pretty good.
You going to school?
Yeah, Sylmar High School.
Yeah?
Last year, thank goodness.
Your last year?
Yeah.
Then you'll move on to greener pastures. Donna! What do you do?
I'm going to be getting I'm graduating from beauty school this Saturday. A whole year. I left Hawaii to come back here and do that.
You don't need to graduate. You're so pretty, you could have just gone through it like that. I wish both families the best of luck. Come on, let's play the face-off. Boy, oh boy. It's so nice not to have any guys here but me. Now, we surveyed 100 people. The top 7 answers are on the board. Your job, you know, ladies. Try and find the most popular answer. Here's the question. Name a book many people have read. Marie.
Gone with the Wind.
Gone with the Wind. Is it there? It's there. 27 people said it. One answer, even more popular.
I'll say Huckleberry Finn.
Huckleberry Finn? Mr. Mark Twain's Huckleberry Finn.
Oh!
Not there. You control it. What are you going to do? Play or pass?
Play.
Let me get this straight. Those are the only talkers. The other
Let's
two have
play.
Silent parts in this family.
Play.
What are you going to do?
Play.
We're playing.
You're going to play it?
Yes.
Okay. Go on back to little Arlene. We'll see. Who wanted to play out of you two, by the way?
I did.
Oh, you all then. That's all right. The bad news is when I get to Peggy. Name a book that many people have read.
The Bible.
That ain't number one, huh? The Bible! Yeah. You know that's got to be there. 41 people. $68. Peggy, name a book many people have read.
Alice in Wonderland?
I betcha. It's a good book. How did it finish? No, don't tell me. I'm in the middle of it. Alice in Wonderland! Not there. That's your first strike. 2 more strikes, you lose control of this question. The O'Brien ladies get a chance to steal. Lady Liz, a book many people have read.
Oliver Twist.
Yeah.
Nah, it's a bad bad answer.
Bad answer?
Yeah.
Oh, I don't think so.
Oh, okay.
We'll take a look.
Okay.
Oliver Twist! Oh, that was a bad answer.
I told you it was a bad answer.
You're right. You did tell me that. That's your second strike. Margaret.
Yes.
That's what she is now. Name a book many people have read.
Little Women.
Little Women. Okay. Mm-hmm. Of course, they're much bigger now. Little Women's there. You're alive. If not, ladies, you'll get a chance to steal the money. Little Women. Right now, give her all the thoughts you can.
Next story. Something else.
Need an answer now.
Moby Dick.
We did.
You
had such a lot of good ones coming from here, and you ended up with Moby Dick. Well, all right, if old Moby Dick's there, we're going to give you $68. If he ain't there, you're going to get the money, ladies. Does that seem fair? Show us Moby Dick! You know, I never know those answers, but Jaws, didn't a lot of people read Jaws and The Exorcist? I don't know that they're up there. Number 3. You know, Alec Haley's very depressed. He just found out he's adopted. 4. 5.
The Exorcist.
That was repossessed. 6. And number 7. Yeah, I wonder how that ends. You've got $68.
Thank you.
You have nothing, but we have a commercial.
Clock service, you'll feel really good riding with Geico. 15 minutes could save you 15% or more on car insurance.
That stuff is running.
Yeah, so won't it run right through the pipe?
Then how's it grabbing the clog?
Liquids don't make sense. New Drano Max Gel does. Drano Gel clings to clogs longer to dissolve them better.
Drano Gel.
What do we have here? Whoa! Yikes, water! Ooh! That feels great. Must be why they've got those.
Cottonelle Fresh Moist Wipes, along with dry toilet paper, leave you feeling clean and fresh. Cottonelle, looking out for the family.
Ooh.
What did the doctor say?
Well, I told him my arthritis seemed to be getting worse because my hands hurt all day long.
What did he say to do?
He said I should take a leave.
But we've always taken Tylenol.
Well, Tylenol can wear off in the middle of the day. A leave can work all day.
Doctors know Aleve has the strength to relieve arthritis pain for up to 12 hours.
That Aleve's really working.
All day long.
Aleve. Try Aleve Cold and Sinus and get 12 hours of relief of your tough cold symptoms with just one pill.
Well, the DaggerCon ladies have $68. Pretty good. Nothing right at the moment, but come on, Lynn. Come on, Aggie. We're going to play the face-off. Doesn't get pretty hair. You see how long her hair is? We surveyed 100 people. Top six answers are on the board to this question. Name a food that comes in either white or brown color. Maggie.
Bread.
Bread. We want to see bread. 28 people said it, but one answer even more popular, Lynn. A food that comes in either white or brown color.
Milk.
Milk. Let's take a look for milk. Not there. You control it. What are you going to do? Play or pass?
Pass.
We're going to pass.
Yes?
Yes.
Go back to your room. You come with me, little rascal. They pass to you. Vicky, I want a food that comes in either white or brown color.
Cake.
Cake. I like that answer.
So do I.
Miss Vicky and I say cake.
Oh, jeez.
Did not make it. That's your first. I can't believe that. I'm in shock here. That's your first strike. Tammy.
Cauliflower.
Yeah, of course, if you eat it fresh, it's white. If you leave it out for a couple of years. Cauliflower. Second strike. Donna.
How about
a food
rice?
That comes in either white or brown color, Donna says?
Rice.
100 people surveyed. They must have said rice. Yeah. 16 people. But that number one is not there. I can't think what it could be. A food that comes in either white or brown color. Arlene. 3 seconds.
Fish.
Pardon?
Fish.
Fish. Fish gotta swim. Oh. Cake have to fly. All right, if fish is there, you're alive. If not, it's your third strike. You'll get a chance to get that money. Show us fish. What do you say?
Sugar, flour.
Need an answer, darling.
Sugar.
Sugar. White sugar, brown sugar. All right, if sugar's there, you take the money and a nice lead. And if it's not there, the O'Briens get to keep the money. Sugar, sugar! Yeah, so easy. Don't feel bad, Lynn. I had no more idea about it than you did. Number four.
Egg.
Number five.
Ice cream.
And number six.
Chocolate.
Yeah, white chocolate, but I still think cake should have been there. You've got a lead, and you've got to do something right after we do this.
Well, last year I worked construction. I was hauling dirt. My best year ever, I made $10 an hour. Now here, 4 years later, I will put in my pocket this year approximately $245,000, and it's all from real estate.
The Carlton Sheets No Down Payment Real Estate Investment Program has been helping people like Gordon for over 20 years. His course will take you step by step through everything you need to know about buying properties with little or no money down.
Instead of just buying a packet of information, you're buying a plan, and it works.
I am so confident that this latest release of my course will change your life. When you call the number on your screen now, I'll send you my free informational video. You have nothing to lose.
Plus, when you call right now, you'll also get Carlton's Financial Freedom Planner, an interactive CD-ROM worth $39.95, yours free.
You see, taking advantage of my system has never been so easy. Please, pick up the phone and call now.
I'm just like you. I work hard every day. Back pain or not, because I get big relief from the new Icy Hot Back Patch.
Bigger than ordinary patches, first it's icy to dull the pain, then hot to relax it away. New Icy Hot Back Patch.
Count on it.
I really don't know what to do. I mean, hot flashes, night sweats. I just feel awful.
Take one caplet of all-natural Nuphase every day. Nuphase has more of the plant estrogens clinically shown to reduce hot flashes and night sweats. Nuphase. Get more out of life.
Fitness Made Simple videos are reshaping bodies and changing lives.
Unlike all the quick fix pills, potions, and gadgets that reduce our wallets more than our waistlines, Fitness Made Simple is real, and it delivers real results.
It really works.
I start and end my day with Fitness Made Simple. It works for me.
That was me 70 pounds ago. This is me now.
Fitness Made Simple works. It worked for me, it's working for thousands of men and women nationwide, and it can work for you too.
Order today and get two videos for the price of one.
Honey, have you seen my lean pockets?
Lean pockets?
All that rich, hearty taste and only 7 grams of fat.
No, dear. I don't see your lean pockets anywhere.
Really?
The surprising taste of Lean Pockets brand.
Fresh, made to order. Sonic's got it, others don't. At Sonic, you won't find any microwaves around here, but you will find delicious all-beef burgers served with the freshest ingredients around and made after you order them, the way you like them. It's not just good, it's Sonic good.
Well, the Dagucon family, $112. And nothing here. Come on, little darling. Come on, Peggy. Come on, Peggy. We're gonna play the face-off. Wanna tell you the dollar values are doubled, so if you win it, you'll be in the game, and if you win it, you'll remain the champs once more, okay? Surveyed 100 people. Top 5 answers are on the board to this question. Name something that comes in through the window. Nikki.
Baseball.
Let's face it, we've all got to get rooms, haven't we? A baseball! Not there. Wide open board. Name something that comes in through the window.
A burglar?
No burglar. Let's take a look for a burglar! Yeah! What are you going to do? Play or pass?
Yeah, play. Okay, we're
going to
play.
Don't say baseball. You go on back there. We'll see if it works. They want to get it all. Now, there's $18 there. Baseball. Didn't you love that answer? Well, of course you would. You're against
it. That was my answer.
Yeah. Name something that comes in through the window.
Bird.
A bird. Looking for a baseball, obviously. Sure. The old bird. Not there. That's your first strike. You see, yes, I'll count it. Margaret, my
yes.
love, was thinking about you, and as I'm here, I'll ask you this question.
Okay.
Name something that comes in through the window. Do not say bird or baseball.
Insects, like flies.
Sure, the old insect gag. Mm-hmm. She knows her windows. Insects! Good girl. 6 people said it, $30 there, Marie. Something that comes in through the window.
A breeze.
Ah. Nice, cool,
breeze.
Louisville breeze. 25 people said it. There's $80 there. Now, take a look. The most popular answer and the bottom one still unrevealed. Aggie, something that comes in through the window.
Rain?
Rain.
Open window?
Should tilt your window, yeah. I guess. Yeah. Let's take a look. 100 people surveyed. Danny say rain. The number one answer, waiting to be revealed, little Peggy. Something that comes in through the window.
Oh, goodness.
3 seconds.
Dog.
That's your second strike, darling. You didn't get it in time. Lady Liz, up to you. 2 strikes on you. You can do it now or give him a chance. Something that comes in through the window.
Sunshine.
All right. They like that, didn't they?
It's
sunshine
right
there. Without any doubt at all, you will remain the winning family. If it's not there, get ready. Sunshine! You did it, man. Wow, I couldn't think what it could be. I don't know what's wrong with me. Did you have it?
No.
No? No. See how sweet and honest they are? I said, that never occurred to me. And I said, did you have that answer? They all said no. What were you going to say?
Don't ask.
Pardon?
Dust.
Oh, we dust, yeah. There. Well, of course, baseball, you know, started off. Hey, you were darlings. We have nice prizes for all of you.
Thank
and
you.
And we loved having you here.
Thank you.
Thank you. Bye-bye.
Bye.
Bye-bye. Do a good job on your children, okay? Bye. Off you go. Who will play Fast Money? Come on. Are you going first? Off you go, little Aggie. We're going to take a deep breath, watch the commercial, and see if they can get $5,000 more. You did it. You shut them out.
Flossing? It's a hassle.
Introducing new Reach Access Daily Flosser.
Got a handle. It's easy. This will make me floss.
New Reach Access Daily Flosser. Flossing you can handle.
Time.
Pain is such a waste of time.
I don't have time for pain.
Extra strength Tylenol starts to work in as little as 10 minutes.
10.
10 is a beautiful number.
Extra strength Tylenol.
Finally, sausage that tastes skillet fresh in seconds. Pre-cooked, great taste. Guaranteed. Fresh taste, fast sausage. By Jimmy Dean.
Why worry? Relax. Trust Dulcolax, the overnight laxative more doctors recommend. It's gentle enough for sensitive stomachs, yet strong enough for complete relief. So relax. Trust Dulcolax for overnight relief, guaranteed.
Hot Pockets brand has gone Mexican. Tasty beef taco or three cheese chicken quesadilla. With a crispy tortilla-flavored crust. A delicious Mexican experience.
Hot Pockets.
Hi, I'd like a wake-up call, please.
Okay, you could have paid up to 75% less for your room with Hotwire. How's that for a wake-up call?
Fly, sleep, drive, cheap.
Hotwire.com.
Well, I'm here with little Peggy. Aggie's off stage, has earphones on. And right in our front row of our audience, we might meet her a little later on, your mama.
Yeah.
Where did she come from to be with you?
Oh, Albuquerque, New Mexico.
Flew in to see?
Right.
Oh, she's here. Cross your fingers, mama. Going to play Fast Money. You know how we do it. I ask you five questions. You give me five answers in 15 seconds.
Okay.
You try and think of the most popular answer.
Okay.
You and Aggie, as you did once before, get 200 points. You get $5,000, okay? Give me 15 seconds on the clock, please. Time will start when I finish reading the first question. Name something children bring home from school.
Books.
A game that's hard to learn.
Backgammon.
Something a bartender uses.
Shot glass.
Something at home you run out of.
Milk.
Besides a baby, something in a crib.
A rattle.
You got five. Good girl. Turn around. Let's see how well you did, okay? Said name something children bring home from school. You said books. Our survey said 20. That's a good start.
Okay.
A game that's hard to learn. You said backgammon. Our survey said 14. 34. Something a bartender uses. You said a shot glass. Been in a lot of bars?
Quite a few.
Sure. They're honest little ladies here. Our survey said 20. You got 54. Something at home you run out of. You said milk. Our survey said 42. You're on your way again, darling. You got 96 points. Besides a baby, something in a crib. You said a rattle. Not on the end of a snake,
no,
right?
No.
Our survey said 19. Oh, you always do well. Clear the board, please. Peggy, you're great. Go on back there. We'll go get little Aggie out. Here's Aggie. Come on, darling. Your mama's here, so she wants you to do well, okay?
Okay, fine.
She's right there. I love your hair. So long. 85 points, that's all you need.
Okay.
All right, I'm going to ask you the same questions that I asked Peggy. You cannot duplicate her answers. If you do, you hear this. I'll say try again. You give me another answer.
Okay.
Remind everyone, please, the great answers that Peggy gave us. And then give me 20 seconds on that clock. Well, you did, as a matter of fact. Makes my statement redundant. Ready?
Ready.
Good luck. Name something children bring home from school.
Papers.
A game that's hard to learn.
Bridge.
Something a bartender uses.
Soda.
Something at home you run out of.
Bread.
Besides a baby, something in a crib.
Blankets.
You got 5. Beautiful. Turn around. Here we go, Aggie. Name something children bring home from school. I would have said colds, but you said papers. Our survey said 8. Report cards and grades, number 1. Okay? A game that's hard to learn. You said bridge. Our survey said 29. The number 1 answer was chess. Okay? 48 points away. Something a bartender uses, you said soda. Our survey said 0. At least 2 people would have to give us that answer to make the survey, and they didn't. Booze, number 1. Liquor, number 1 answer. Still need 48. Something at home you run out of, you said bread. Our survey said 8. Milk was the number 1 answer. You are 40 points away from $5,000. I said, besides a baby, name something in a crib. You said blankets. And our survey said...
Much
yeah. All right. Tell them we'll be back right after this. Tell them.
We'll be back after this.
Very nicely done. Beautiful.
Being able to wake up every morning with Allison is kind of like having a sleepover with your best friend.
Everyone deserves to find the love of their life.
I love my husband. We have so much fun. We do everything together.
Hi, I'm Dr. Neil Clark Warren, founder of eHarmony.com. After 35 years of research involving thousands of married couples, we've developed a system for helping singles find a love that lasts a lifetime.
Marriage is like a sleepover every night with your best friend. Did you use that line too?
Oh, yeah.
It is. It is so much fun.
The secret behind eHarmony.com is our patented compatibility matching system, scientifically proven to match singles on 29 dimensions that make for long-term relationship success.
It is beyond joy to be able to come home to someone who really loves you.
I cannot imagine life without Allison.
Let eHarmony help you find the love of your life. Log on now and get your $40 personality profile free.
Hey, the Ovaltine Man!
Yeah!
No kid can resist the taste of rich chocolate Ovaltine.
This is so good!
And chocolatey!
This is great chocolate milk, isn't Nesquik?
Get real. It's rich chocolate Ovaltine.
Kids love Ovaltine's rich chocolate taste. And Ovaltine adds vitamins and minerals that Nesquik powder doesn't. So why give them Nesquik when you can give them more? And there are more vitamins and minerals in Ovaltine.
Ovaltine rocks!
More Ovaltine, please!
Survey says there's more Feud on the way. Ray Combs hosts Family Feud next. Then take a trip to the winner's circle on the $100,000 pyramid, followed by Match Game.
Yeah. Here's Pretty Pat. She's proud of them, and they're proud of her, right? We love you. We want to see you right here on the Family Feud. Ho!
Some departing contestants receive from Kinney Shoes, the great American shoe store, a beautiful selection of fashion footwear. Kinney Shoes are with you every step of the way. And from Hoover, the new improved Hoover convertible. With the best cleaning performance ever, insist on Hoover, the number one name in vacuum cleaners. And famous Manhattan brand Nature Knit shirts are mostly cotton, and they're knit too for super flexibility and comfort. And from DAP, an assortment of Durusto paints and finishes that protect and decorate your home. Home paint ops a snap with Durusto. This is Gene Woods speaking for Family Feud. A Mark Goodson, Bill Todman production.